Everybody, today I'll be doing a book review on Carl Hiaasen's Hoot. It's a really good book. It's about a bunch of kids who go like and protect owls in Florida for demolishing the holes and building a pancake house. So it's a pretty good story. It has a lot of like good parts in it and some like sad parts, but in the end, like I think my favorite part is when the new kid like decides to save the owls, and so it's a really good book, and hope you like it. Okay, bye.